shooting percentage down to 40%. Anderson from deep. Offensive rebound. Lopez powers it back in. And here comes Brooklyn within two. Coming in, they were going to need a lot more from Lopez in terms of looks. Workmanlike in game one and a good start here in game two.
Yeah, Al Horford just isn't big enough, strong enough weight-wise to deal with Lopez down low. So.